And welcome back, everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play Subnautica. When last we left off, I was severely dehydrated in this game. Hooray! Dump you. Actually, grab you. Wait, where'd my two guys go? Aw. Disappeared. I didn't take that many, I didn't think. And I must have. Alright, you give me the most food for now. No, I lied. I need you again. No, I lied again. Titanium makes it for me. Can I build plus steel? Blah, 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 blah. Not deployables. Fabricate hibernation. I was reading that wrong. Air breather. Maybe I can't. Doesn't matter. Alright. Do you have any more energy than you did before? Or is my plan to use the...
Welcome aboard, Captain.
452. Does not seem like this is working. But it needs to work. Okay, now it's working. I do not have enough quartz, though, to do any more, so... Let's see. Let's go back to the floating island. Floating on is just a good point of reference. For me, anyways. Put on my shocker. I don't know if those really mean guys are affected by the shocker or not. Oh, hello. Wow, you guys are... Whoa! I don't know what you guys are. Well, I've seen them before. I just don't remember them swimming above a certain area. Apparently they do! Let's go down, down, deeper, and down. Do, 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 do. Oops. This is super deep. Too deep. Alright, so what can we find? Hmm. No, 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 do not want to tail with you. Nope. Feels like I'm going sideways. Like I'm on an angle. Ooh, what the hell are you? Are you a happy fish or an angry fish? You look like a I don't give a damn fish. Which I like. You're the best kind of fish. Let's not bug you. Does not help when you phase in and out of existence. I'm not sure what this is. But if we go this way, maybe we'll find some cool new stuff. I don't know what those round things are. They're new and cool. Ah!
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh, friggin' night! Ugh! What's down here? I don't know who you are, but I just shocked. I'm running away. Bye. Oh, now I'm really close to the ship. This is a bad idea. Running away. Full of bravery. Can't even find the ground. Hey, dude. All right, so we're not really getting anywhere. What things can I okay, I should actually dock you. That might help.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Good job, me. Hooray. Where's that noise for is for repairing, not just because. Storage module might be nice. Armor is nice. Power efficiency. Like that. Non-lethal. That's so annoying. Alright.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Do-do-do-do-do. Okay, I got my radiation gear on. Water. Drink. Just dump all this crap off for now. Aquarium, modification station. Actually, if I was smart, I'd bring some titanium with me. I can make a secondary base. Which is something we're probably going to have to do eventually, is make a secondary base. Hey, water. It'd help if I was able to make a water machine. Actually, speaking of that, where's my titanium? I have one thing of quartz. I need two. Or do I? What do I need for a fish tank? Two pieces of glass, that's even better. I believe I have that. Glass. Nope, I don't. I was wrong. So I do need to start using that thing more.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Let's poke a bear with a stick. Come here. What are you? Seamoth. Aha, quartz. What piece of quartz do I got now? No. Let's,
Welcome aboard, Captain.
One thing at a time. One thing at a time. Okay. Do 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 do. You. You. Oh. No! Swim away!
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I should really use the safety of my ship. Well, that didn't work. And go away! No, come here.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay. Now... Oh, some titanium here. No, I thought I saw quartz, but I don't care anymore. I'll make this a fully functional battle station! Yeah. Oops, sorry, fish. It's not far enough, close enough to make it activate? Oh, it's right there. Duh.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Sweet. Alright. Step one. Lower the ship. Stop. Step two. Increase the power. Step 3, profit. Step 3, perfect. What? This sounds bad. Oh, I did have a bunch of stuff in here, didn't I? Okay, so I need glass. Hooray! Safe diving depth. Nice. However, first I need two glass. Do I need two glass? Yes. Build me more glass. Alright. And it's gonna have to go in here. Where could I put in here? Right. The hell's that noise? Drop my fish in. Can I put a window in this thing? That'd be nice. Let's find out. No. Right. Onward ho! So I have a slightly sustainable food source. Good job, me. No, can go down. There you go. Good job, me, getting my submarine beached. Ow. Ow. Getting stuck on the reeds there, that's good. Nope, they won't bother me, by the look of it. At least it looks like they won't. Okay. Oh. Very dangerous. I probably should not be playing this dangerous game. Well, here we go. What's up with that rumbling? Must be because I'm getting to the edge of the map or something. Okay, game, okay. I get it. Don't go near the ship. Let's not push my luck. Let's not push my luck. There's another cool place I can go. Plus the solar arrays are working, so. Supposedly, when I read, there's a battery inside the ship that you can plug into this thing. And it works the same way as the solar power generator for the Seamoth, supposedly. So obviously it's not there. Alright, so let's see if this still generating power? Thinking about it, maybe. It's not generating power. Oops, I want this. No, I want this, actually. Yeah, I know. And then, nope. Perfect. Well, not really, it didn't really give me a whole lot, but... Off we go! Away from the ship. Because there are other places we can go. Next that. Oh, it's just more of that stuff. I could have swore generate power. Doesn't seem like it wants to right now. Don't really know where I am.
Caution. Passing safe dip.
Fine. Apparently this thing can't go anywhere deep. 100 meters. It's nothing. Oh well, so at least it's a thing we can... You know, a mobile base for now. Hundred meters. Night's approaching. Great. Love night. It's the best. Where am I relative to the big ship? I was looking for new places to explore. Alright, however, I need to pause for a moment. When we come back, we'll continue playing Subnautica. And until then, until then.